Hey, welcome back to the Simpit Porsche 911 RSR Series. And tonight is round two at Nordschleife Endurance Cup. And last night was not too bad. In fact, it was not too bad at all. I had a little run-in with a guy at the end there that kind of ticked me off. But other than that, it was really good. Really decent race. I smashed the car a little bit. But this caught a curb on the right side and it kind of threw me to the left a bit, but wasn't too bad. We didn't have any suspension damage as such. Had a little front aero damage and a cracked windscreen, but all in all, I actually finished the second half of the race like that. The car still had the top speed, which was good. A pit, you have to pit for repairs. It takes so long. Plus, I believe there's a time penalty. If you were to let's say get damaged and you just escape straight to the pit. It's almost like a two in time, in other words. You don't know how long that will take. It just didn't make sense. It was just way smarter move to just keep driving. So that's what I did. Anyway, it wasn't too bad considering, and tonight is round two, so let's see if we can do any better. Now, backing up something, let's head for the track one time. Let's not waste time. Let's head for the track, let's head for qualifying, let's see what kind of time we can pull along, and let's get this over with. See you guys on the track. Hey everyone, I'm so sorry about this, but there'll be no commentary in this video. I moved my fan from its usual position, just trying to get more air blowing on me while racing, and I did not realize that the fan was blowing directly into the microphone. Now I usually use a noise gate, so every time I stop speaking, the microphone cuts off. But due to the fan blowing on the microphone all the time, constantly, it keeps the noise gate open, and it's really loud and annoying, very very annoying. So we'll be back to normal for the next race, but sorry, but no commentary for this one.
All right, Sean, get ready. Go, go, go. Schumann is leading the race.
Side, clear to the left, right side, still there, clear right,
decent start, we can build something from here.
Right side, clear right.
Gap ahead is now 1.0.
Thank you.
gap behind is now 0.4. Wasting time behind this guy. Get your elbows out and get round him. Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
Left side. Clear left. Right side.
B9.
Clear right. Side, clear left.
Front is now 1.7. The gap to hill behind is now 1.1. Okay, Sean, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
On your right, clear right.
Thank you. Don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. B11.
Car left. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Still there. Keep it steady. Clear to the left. On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Yellow flag.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Three wide. You're in the middle. Clear all around. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Okay, Sean, you're reeling hill in. The gap is 0.2. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The gap behind is now 0.3.
Some skins are missing, but press the restart button to download the new ones.
Don't let this guy distract you. Come on, we need to be in front of this guy.
Car right, clear to the right.
Yellow flag, caution. Gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.5. Yellow flag, watch out.
Right side, clear right, you're clear.
The gap behind is now 0.5. Seen a bit of wear all round. The gap in front is now 0.4. Okay, Sean, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. Time to get defensive, mate. The leader's just done a 7.56.9. Schumann is now in the lead.
Right side. Hold your line. Far right. Clear right. Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear to the left.
That was a 8.27.5.
Left side. Clear on the left. The gap behind is now 0.9.
Gap 2, silver, in front is now 12 seconds. The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds. Behind is now 1.2. That's a new fastest lap for Schumann, 7.56.5 seconds. That's your fastest lap today, 10th position. Silver ahead is now 12 seconds. Behind is now 0.3. Okay, Sean, don't let this guy distract you. Thank you. right behind us now, 0.4. Alright Sean, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Schumann is now leading. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 0.9. Your fuel left.
Right side. Still there.
That last lap was at 8:11.5 seconds.
On your left.
Yellow flag.
He's still there. Clear left.
open front is now 0.7. Front is increasing, it's now 3.0. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The gap to hill behind is increasing. It's now 15 seconds. You're reeling. Silver in. The gap's now 0.5. Thank you. Yellow flag, caution. Remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. The gap to silver ahead is now 0.7.
Right side. Clear, clear to the right.
Well done, Sean. Nice move, mate. The gap to silver behind is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. Done at 8:15.7 seconds. Front is now 4.1. Thank you. ahead is now 6.6. Remaining 15 minutes to go. Seeing some wear on each corner. The gap ahead is now 7.5. So hill behind is now 16 seconds. Okay, Sean, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Front is now 11 seconds. Gap in front has increased to 13 seconds. Hill is gaining on you. The gap's now 16 seconds. Come Stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Front is now 16 seconds. Gap to hill behind is increasing. It's now 19 seconds. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. That last lap was at 8:15.1. Last lap, P10. got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
No, Sean. Track limits, come on. Ignore the aero damage, it's nothing. it's over.
Yeah, well, it wasn't too bad considering it didn't damage the car as such. Very slight, but nothing to talk about. The race was okay. I believe on the second lap, I ran wide on one of those corners and a guy named Fernando something. I wouldn't even try to say his last name. Fernando, I was already back on the track. I ran a little wide, but I came back on the track. I don't know what the heck, but he cut straight in front of me, hit me. And thank God I was able to save the car because I almost spun out, but I was able to really pull some steering and save the car. While moving off again, then I was attacked. Basically, it was basically dive bombed by Bryce Evans and George Vidal. At that point, George came down my right side on a dive bomb, really, and Bryce was trying to take it on the outside, so he both passed me. I was like in the middle, but the thing is, you kind of end up taking messing each other up and allowing me to take the inside and pass both of them again. So whatever. I mean, you have to be careful. That particular corner that they tried that on is a corner that's really slippery and it's almost like it has a little step down. So you tend to lose traction a bit, even if it's in the corner. You have to be careful in that corner. You have no way you could be taking a corner at that speed and actually stick it. Never. So I don't know what the heck they were trying to do there, but whatever. Didn't really mess up my position because I just took back my position. They passed me for momentarily and that was about it, so no big deal. At the end of the day, I mean, it's Friday night right now. I want to go and spend some time with my family right now, so I'm gonna keep this really short. I started in 10th position, I finished in 10th position. I'm happy with that. On this track, it's all about survival and I'm happy with that. So let's move on to the next one. The next one is actually Road Atlanta. Now, I haven't seen it. I heard that it's another kind of a dark track because it's a modder track. So it's kind of dark. Like first track, I think. Was it the first track in this series? I believe. I hope not. I hope not. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the race. I honestly enjoyed running on the Nordschleife. I always enjoy running on the Nordschleife. I wish we could stay here for a month. Honestly, I love this track. Love it, love it, love it. I love every corner of this track. This track tests your skill, your will, your everything. It's a man's track. I love this track. This is, I think, is my best track, my most favorite track in the world. Period. Honestly, another track that I actually like is Road Atlanta, and we have that coming next. I think after Road Atlanta might be Watkins Glen, I believe, and I'm not sure what the order, but I know it's Watkins Glen and Road America. Don't know which comes first, but all those tracks, Road Atlanta, Road America, Watkins Glen, those are three tracks that I like a lot. So we'll see how that goes. No, I've never driven on the modded version for Assetto Corsa. I pretty much know them like the back of my hand on iRacing, so that's different. So we'll see how it goes. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're enjoying the series so far, don't forget to like, share, invite a friend to watch the videos, whatever. I mean, that'd be really cool. Anyway, guys, I'm a little tired now too, so I'm kind of like almost rambling. So I'll see you guys in the next one. You guys take care. Go spend some time with your family. And I'll see you soon. Take care.